raven.
Yeah, that's it. Say cheese.
Cheese and crackers. Want some?
No thanks, Stan, my man. I'm not in the cheese and crackers mood.
Flashlight fireflies.
Mmm, is that corn on the cob?
Yes, ma'am. What's on the program, Lionel?
Get up off your feet with Jojo and Goliath next on Jojo's Circus. And after, wiggle and giggle with the Wiggles. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney.
Hi there, I'm Johnny, and I'd like you to meet my good friend Basil. Basil, meet...
Hold on, Johnny, I'm reading all about humans.
Oh, well, that's a coincidence, because I'd like you to meet...
Do you know that humans have no antennae? Oh, I'm sorry, of course you do.
Basil, if you lift your antennae out of that log...
Wow! The world's tallest human is 7 feet 9 inches tall. That's taller than some trees I know.
Basil, there are some humans right here.
Humans?
Yeah.
Wow!
Well, don't just stare at them. Say something.
Something.
He's smart. He's sensitive. He's Basil on Johnny and the Sprites, a new half-hour TV show weekend mornings at 10, 9 central on Playhouse Disney.
Huh. Funny. You don't look 7 feet tall.
He's doo. He's red. He's blue. And we're here to play with you.
Hey there, everybody. Today is a very special day. It's Ooh's birthday. So let's surprise him, okay? Or we have to wake him up because he probably doesn't know it's his birthday. Oh, Ooh.
Hooray! It's my birthday today!
Aw, Ooh, we wanted to surprise you. Don't worry. I have another surprise. This is Ooh's favorite cake.
A banana cake for me?
Ooh, it was supposed to be a surprise. But I hope this is a surprise because it's a surprise party for Ooh. But I need your help because when I count to three, I was wondering if you could help me say surprise to Ooh. Do you think you can do that? Okay. Hey, Ooh. One, two, three, surprise!
Oh, look, it's Roland and Dave, and oh, there's Sheila.
And you're here, too.
It's wonderful. Everybody's here.
Yeah, and you know what? We also have a birthday song for you.
Ooh, it's your birthday.
It's true. It's my birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to me.
It's time to celebrate. Because there's going to be candles and there's going to be cake. Ooh, it's your birthday.
Surprise, huh?
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
We did it. We surprised you on his birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
I have another surprise.
I've always wanted one of these.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Hey, can we eat the cake now?
Yes.
At the bottom of the sea, where the mermaids murmur, you'll find me. At the bottom of the sea, where the crabs walk backwards, that's where I'll be. At the bottom of the sea. And I'm gonna swim, 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 to the bottom of the sea. I'm gonna swim, 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 swim. I'll be an underwater cowboy riding on my seahorse, rounding up the sea cows, of course. At the bottom of the sea, there's a Spanish galleon, and sunken treasure is all around. Me and my octopus play with our swordfish, and we play pirate games all day long. And I'm gonna swim, 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 swim to the bottom of the sea. To the the bottom of the, not the top of the, but the bottom of the sea.
It's time to hop up and hang out with Handy Manny.
Hop up, jump in.
Come on, let's go.
Hop up, jump in.
Si vamanos.
Handy Manny, weekday mornings at 9, 8 Central on Playhouse Disney.
Ready, Rocket?
Mornings at 8, 7 Central.
Rocket, away!
Go on a mission!
Yay!
With Leo, Annie, June, and Quincy, Disney's Little Einsteins. Blast off every morning at 8, 7 Central here inside Playhouse Disney. Want to hear a song?
Of course!
Then hop on down to Higglytown for a song sung just for you.
So much to do before the party. We're getting this place ready for the fun.
I'll clean up so the house will shine.
And I'll make a happy birthday sign.
I'll hang streamers to help the host.
And I'll make a batch of yummy toast.
It's not a party without the game.
Like pins in the bottle.
And guess my name.
It's not a party without some tunes.
That'll keep us dancing all afternoon.
So much to do before the party.
There's always a new song to enjoy when you're in Higglytown. Watch every morning at 7:30, 6:30 Central inside Playhouse Disney.
Chuck E. Cheese's is a proud sponsor of Playhouse Disney, where kids are encouraged to exercise because it doesn't just keep them happy, it keeps them healthy. And that's cool, for real.
Amazing?
Coming up next, let's all get up to sing a dance along with the Wiggles. And after, get ready to meet the heroes all around us on Higglytown Heroes. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney.
You never know what you can do until you try out something new.
That's true. So how about trying out a new episode of your favorite show?
Come on, everybody! Let's go see Johnny!
And the Sprites on a brand new episode of Johnny and the Sprites, Saturday at 10, 9 Central.
PJ's on and I'm hanging on a teddy bear. I'm in my sheets now and I'm tucked up tight. No, there's not much I can see at night. No, there's not much I can see at night. I want my mommy, I need my daddy, but I'm stuck here in my bed at night. Cause I got my pillow and I got my blanket, and I know that everything is gonna be alright.
Tick tock goes the clock, but I'm alright. Mom and Dad put me in my bed tonight. Got my teddy bear at my side. I pat his head and I check my nightlight.
It's 7:30 and I just woke up. I slept all night like a real grown up. I made it through the night and now I feel good.
Everything gonna be alright.
Hi there, I'm Mickey Mouse. Wanna meet one of my friends at my clubhouse? He's one feisty duck with a bright yellow beak. He talks kind of funny and has two webbed feet.
That's me.
Do you know who he is?
Donald.
That's right, Donald Duck. I can't wait to see you at my clubhouse too.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Weekday mornings at 8:30, 7:30 Central, here inside Playhouse Disney. Movie Time Monday inside Playhouse Disney is where you'll find movies about friends, family, sharing, and imagination. And Monday, these cats know where it's at.
Hooray!
They're the Aristocats. Duchess and her kittens are lost, and it takes a charming alley cat.
Haven't we met before?
A couple of silly geese. And some other cool cats to help them get back home.
There's some skin on me, scat cat.
Find out what happens with Movie Time Monday. Monday at 10:30, 9:30 Central inside Playhouse Disney. McDonald's is happy to be a part of Playhouse Disney, where active bodies and minds make fitness fun every day. It's winter inside Playhouse Disney.
Hi, we're the Wiggles.
I'm Greg.
I'm Murray.
I'm Jeff.
And I'm Anthony.
We hope you have lots of fun at the Wiggle Show today. You can dance along, sing along, and have lots of fun. Let's wiggle on!
Get ready!
Up and away!
Whoa!
Get set!
Yay! Yeah,
this is fun!
Because here they come!
Whoa!
And they want you to come too on travels, tricks, and trips that will take you out of this world and back again! Disney's Little Einsteins! Soar with Rocket through places and spaces on exciting journeys and missions with Leo, Annie, June, and Quincy. Every morning at 8, 7 Central here inside Playhouse Disney. How would you like to play with Johnny and the Sprites?
Come on, Johnny!
Just grab a parent and go to PlayhouseDisney.com.
What should we do first?
You can listen to songs while you try to tag a Sprite.
Hands up!
Help Ginger grow a garden.
You did it!
Chat with Sage.
I cracked myself up.
Or paint watercolors with Lily.
Terrific!
And see your artwork in a Sprite room that you designed yourself.
Johnny and the Sprites!
There's lots to do every time you visit Johnny and the Sprites at PlayhouseDisney.com. The Doodlebops rock every day inside Playhouse Disney. The Doodlebops are a musical family.
Dee Dee,
Mo, who always band together.
Right on.
They have fun every day. While learning all along the way.
This is the hummingbird.
Come bop where the music never stops.
Come on and sing with us.
We're the Doodlebops. We're the Doodlebops. Oh yeah.
We're the Doodlebops.
Rock with the Doodlebops weekday mornings at 9:30, 8:30 Central inside Playhouse Disney. It's mini show and tell time.
Hey, I'm Clay. I have something fun for you today. Great friends in a super mini show. So get ready and here we go.
Hi there. Look, baby's on a farm. Say hi to baby. Baby's looking for a lost sheep today. Will you help baby find the lost sheep? You will? That's great. Baby really needs your help. Let's find that sheep, baby. Baby thinks that's a sheep. Do you think that's a sheep? You're right. It's not a sheep. What kind of animal is it? Yes, it's a cow. Good baby. Now let's all try to find that sheep. Baby thinks that's a sheep. Do you think it's a sheep? You're right! It's definitely not a sheep. What kind of animal is it? Very good! It's a pig. Now, where is that sheep? Baby really needs your help. Do you see a sheep anywhere? You do? Where? Oh, my, yes! There! You helped Baby find the sheep. Thank you so much. Baby couldn't have done it without you. Oh, Baby wants to do the Go Baby dance. And the sheep wants to dance, too. How about you? Will you dance with us? You will? Oh, that's great. Well, it's time to go. Say goodbye to Baby.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Thanks for coming. What would Baby do without you?
On Playhouse Disney, you have a bunch of friends.
I'm Manny, and these are my tools. Felipe, Turner, Dusty, Stretch, Pat, Squeeze, and Rusty.
Hey.
Manny is the handiest man in town.
Come on, Tools, we got a job to do.
And it's his tools who help him get through each Fix-It adventure.
With a little help from one of you, I think I can fix it.
Turner and Felipe make twisting easy.
Turner and I both twist in screws. We're a lot alike.
Dusty is always watching out, and when there's trouble, she gives a shout. Careful, Manny. Stretch is exact. And that is a fact.
That'll be 3 feet, 4 inches wide.
Squeeze can make things tight with just one bite.
Yeah!
Rusty can too, but don't say boo!
What was that?
And Pat? Well, he's a hammer.
I'm a hammer.
See Manny and all his terrific tools on Handy Manny. Weekday mornings at 9, 8 Central on Playhouse Disney. Imagine this. A paper bag. Fold it up and make a puppy. Fill it with apples and share with your friends. Decorate it and wear it as a hat. Make a diamond shape and fly it like a kite. From letters to shapes to numbers to paper bags, Playhouse Disney helps your kids imagine and learn every day here inside Playhouse Disney. This spring, Playhouse Disney wants you to say hi to some old friends.
Pooh and Tigger!
Tigger and Pooh!
And new friends, Buster and Darby.
Hi, it's me, Darby.
And watch as they become the Super Sleuths.
Anytime, any place.
The Super Sleuths are on the case.
Friends forever. So much to discover. Disney's My Friends Tigger and Pooh. Coming this spring, only on Playhouse Disney. Coming up next, meet some of the everyday heroes all around us on Higglytown Heroes. And after, get ready to blast off and go on a mission with Disney's Little Einsteins. Imagine and learn here inside Playhouse Disney.
Don't wait on my parade.
Look at me, guys. I'm the drum major in a marching band.
Howdy-do, kids.
What's shaking?
We're watching Wiki and Teeny and their friends practice their marching.
In this episode of Higglytown Heroes, we'll see a special hero, a helpful friend who can save the day.
A proper map will always show where to turn and how far to go. Rivers, canyons, roads, and hills, I show them with my mapping skills.
Can you guess which hero this might be? He's a map maker. Get to know the map maker on Higglytown Heroes. Tomorrow, inside Playhouse Disney. Movie Time Monday inside Playhouse Disney is where you'll find movies about friends, family, sharing, and imagination. And Monday, these cats know where it's at.
Hooray!
They're the Aristocats. Duchess and her kittens are lost, and it takes a charming alley cat.
Haven't we met before?
A couple of silly geese. And some other cool cats to help them get back home.
Need some skin on me, scat cat.
Find out what happens with Movie Time Monday. Monday at 10:30, 9:30 Central, inside Playhouse Disney.
Lou.
That's Louise.
And this is our dog, Louie.
Lou and Lou. Safety Patrol.
We're here to keep you safe.
There. We're all set with the tent.
And we're all moved in.
Hey, how about a hike, Dad?
Sounds like fun.
And let's keep it safe. Dad, are there bears in these woods?
I don't think so, Lou.
Well, I think I saw a bear on that rock over there.
Oh, that's a squirrel, Lou.
You sure?
I'm hungry.
We're almost at the lake, Lulu. Then I'll unpack some snacks.
Ooh, look. Berries.
Not so fast, sis.
How did you fit that thing in your backpack?
There's room for safety everywhere. And you've got another violation, sis. Can you help find it, partner? That's right. Never pick or eat a wild berry or mushroom or anything else you might find growing outside, unless a grown-up says it's okay. A safety violation? Is a bear involved? No bears, Lou. Just berries. What do you think, Dad?
I don't think so, Lulu. Better safe than sorry, but we'll have a snack real soon.
Oh, okay.
We won't write you up, because we left our pencil at home.
Gee, thanks.
Look! Is a bear involved? Not so fast. You both should know better than that. You have a safety violation. Always stay on the path with your group. And you never know, there might be bears in those woods.
Hey, how about a nice canoe ride?
Yay! Okay. Wait a minute.
Safety violation.
Can you find it? That's right. Always wear a life vest on a boat.
Now we're ready.
Let's go! Whoa!
Come on, Louie. You can do it. Swim! It's a good thing you are wearing a life vest, Louie.
Hey, you guys. I think I see a bear on the dock. A bear with long ears.
That's a rabbit.
We're the Safety Patrol.
And we're here to keep people
and dogs safe.
Uh-oh, one of the steps is broken. I'm stuck.
Don't worry, we'll think of something.
I know who to call.
Who?
Handy Manny.
Good idea, Handy Manny.
Call our Handy Manny's repair shop. You break it, we fix it. This is Manny.
Handy Manny can fix anything.
Come on, Tools. We got a job to do.
Yeah.
If it's loose, he'll tighten it. If the lights are out, he'll brighten it. And if it's broken, he'll fix it right up.
Good job, guys. It's safe to come down, mijito.
So who can you call?
Handy Manny, hooray!
Get a fix-it adventure with Handy Manny. Weekday mornings at 9, 8 Central on...
Playhouse Disney!
When someone in the outback has a problem.
Oh, no! Oh, it's still sticking to me.
My lovely balloon, it's gone.
They know who to call for help.
Frank, Buster!
That's right, call a koala.
Would you like me to teach you?
Thank you, Buster.
You can always count on the koala brothers.
You look like you could use a hand.
Because after all...
We're here to help.
Come see Frank and Buster in action. Weekdays at 10:30, 9:30 Central, inside...
Playhouse Disney!
Next, buckle up for an adventure with Little Einsteins. Then after, see what's going on inside Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Here, inside Playhouse Disney.
It's winter inside Playhouse Disney.
Art by George Innes. And